any problem that you can have on Rosh Hashanah, to be alone.
Rosh Abuni said, please be careful on Rosh Hashanah, don't be alone. The Baal HaTanya said, there is 10 kinds of Jew. The pep is the small, but if you are all together, so you are not alone, even that Rasha, that Jew that is far away from the Judaism, if he get contacts, if you go to Tzaddikim, so on Rosh Hashanah, we will not be alone. The Tzaddikim that we go pray to them to protect us, to pray for us, to have a new year, Be'ezat Hashem. So on Rosh Hashanah, we are not alone. We have a company with some Tzaddikim to help us. So that's why I think Be'ezat Hashem Rosh Hashanah, we don't have to worry too much. We will not be alone.